Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this IR camera, CCTV camera, I found this capacitor, polymer capacitor, short circuited. Its code is DA7. It is polarized capacitor. This bar side is anode, that is positive terminal. This side negative. It is SMD surface mount technology, tantalum polymer capacitor. It was giving short circuit. Its number is DA7. Marking on PCB C39. That's here. Let's check this capacitor. What is the value of this capacitor? What is voltage rating? What is capacitance? In millimeter, first we will take its length. Length 3.5, 0. Now we will take width. Height, this thickness, 2.0. Height, 2.0. Remove the dots. 3528-20. In Google Chrome, type here 35280 polymer capacitor data sheet. 3528-20 polymer capacitor. Downloaded data sheet. Polymer surface mount chip capacitor, high performance type. We will check the package code, case code. In our case, 3528-20, this is code, EIA size code. There is 3528-12, but we need 3528-20. 3.5 millimeter length, width 2.8, and height 1.9 plus minus 1. It is 352820, and its code is B. Case code B. Now we will go to case code. Here is marking, a case marking in 4 digits, but in our case T, B, Z, V, D, C cases, 3 digit marking. The first simplified code for rated voltage. Here is voltage rating, in our case D, D is for 20 volt, so this capacitor 20 volt. Then the next 2 digits for capacitance. A7 is 10 microfarad. So this capacitor 10 microfarad, 20 volt. There is another capacitor on this board that was in parallel to this one. That's also the same marking code, DA7. Both capacitors were in parallel. We will check capacitance of this capacitor. That is this one. Yes, it is 10.24, exactly the same. DA7, D that is 20 volt, A7, 10 microfarad. We verified the capacitor as well. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.